Hey guys, namaste and welcome to our YouTube channel Tutor Pratik. Today I'm here again with new trick to get back the old YouTube layout. As YouTube is working very hard to make better experience for new beta version, so YouTube removes almost all the way for switching back to old classical version. But guys, not to be worried. If you still want to use the old YouTube layout, I'm here with a new working trick to get back your old YouTube layout. To know about this new updated trick, please watch this video till end. And before we start, if you still haven't subscribed my YouTube channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell button. Now let's go to the computer. So guys, let's start. For this process, you need your YouTube ID. To get your YouTube ID, click on create and then upload videos. After then, on your right top side, you can see upload with classic. Click on this upload with classic button. After then, scroll to the down. Click on go to legacy uploader. Then choose any options and click submit. Then here is your required ID. Do copy your YouTube channel ID and paste it in this your ID here text. You can get this link in this video description. And then just copy all of this link address and then paste it in your browser. Great, now you are in the old YouTube classical layout. That's all for today. We'll come back soon with new informative videos. Until then, take care, goodbye.